I, Darcy McGee, was an Irish refugee in America and have joined an Irish activist newspaper in Boston. I then met one of my dearest friends, Johnny MacDonald, and started politics with him. I am proudly one of the fathers of Confederation of this wonderful country, Canada. On April 7th, 1868, I was assassinated for being a supporter of the Confederation of the country. My dear friend, John MacDonald, carried me away after I was shot.